joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Southampton taking on Liverpool.
Well, thank you, Derek, as always. Scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
It's our ball. Some chicken lach.
Thank you.
Oh shoot, there's literally no time to make this. Yeah. Madison.
Come away with it.
options at the centre. From France. Tremendous block. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Bye.
minded piece of defending to be able to deliver it accurately. A bit short with the clearance. Takes the shot. And caught by the keeper. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Well, oh. Desperately close to going in that time. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Liverpool.
Moving forward effectively. But the danger averted for now. Well, the catch-up chance looks very real. That break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so, just as
well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. The electronic forward delivers the news. 2 minutes.
Hello.
Giving it away.
Come on to the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. the hell?